A message just came in to me from Eduardo. And Eduardo is using a Pinebook Pro, just like me, but is trying to get things working with an SD card for the operating system. Eduardo writes, "Hi, I'd like to know if you've used the OS in the card for a long time. I'm facing a problem where the card becomes read-only after 10 days. I've repeated the procedure twice, and I got the same result. I know the wearing problem, but I disabled the swap and Firefox disk cache to reduce the wearing effect. But around 10 days in, the card becomes useless." That again coming to us from Eduardo. It's an unfortunate scenario if that happens, but I'm going to tell you what I suspect is going on. So first of all, in Linux, when an operating system becomes read-only, when a file system becomes read-only, that occurs when the kernel panics when trying to do read-write operations. That usually is a telltale sign of a failing hard drive. Well, you're not using a hard drive, you're using an SD card, a microSD. So in your case, if you are confident that your microSD card is good, no defects, if you are confident that your SD card is not a fake, because they exist, so please, if this is a new card, get onto our website, category5.tv, or even linuxtechshow.com, and just do a quick search through our videos for fake SD card. And I've got some tools there that'll help you to be able to determine if your SD card is fake. Because then what happens is you get to a certain point on the file system where it tries to write to areas of the card that don't actually exist because it's fake. And then it will crap out and you're going to go into that read-only state. So that's a possibility. But if you are confident that it's a good card and you're pretty sure, and you're absolutely certain that it's not a fake, because that would definitely provide this symptom, just try a different brand, try a different card, try a different speed, get into the community at pine64.org, find out what other people are using. I've had great success with some Kingston cards, and I've had some failures with some Kingston cards. I've had great success with some SanDisk cards, and I've had some failures in turn with some SanDisk cards. So from card to card, there are various things that will cause this to happen, because that Pinebook Pro is trying to use it like it's a hard drive, and some cards may be problematic, whereas another card will be perfectly fine. So try a different card, try a different brand, a different card within their lineup even, and see what works best for you. To straight outright answer your question, Eduardo, I have used my microSD card ever since I got my Pinebook Pro, and I have had no such happenstance. Now, I'm not a heavy power user on my Pinebook Pro. Generally speaking, it stays in the studio when I'm not here, and then I fire it up on a Wednesday night to do the show. But there are times when I take it home and I do full production and stuff, and I'm using it like over the weekends and things like that. But so I think from card to card, you just got to try and see what the next card behaves like. But understand that that is what's causing it, is that it's having trouble with that card. So if you've then rewritten the same card and tried again, you're still experiencing the same symptom because it's the same card. Or if it's the same brand and same product line, maybe there's a problem with that. So again, getting into the community and finding out what other people are suggesting will do you some good.